got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Venting atmosphere.
Jacob, get up here!
Warning. Inertial dampeners offline.
Ship's caught in the moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
Chico. Chico. Oh, I didn't you. Listen.
Hey, come on. Come on.
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
Then we'll just need the one. Okay. Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I'm just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
All regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Hey. Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Okay,
inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Joyce,
choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole. And together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead, just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprised it.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Welcome to Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it!
Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
Doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move and let me make this worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Thank you.
hell's going on? My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. His name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Stop. Meet me there.
How? Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Thank you. Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the level. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Jacob.
I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on? Systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
No activity detected.
become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Find anything?
The lockup had already been made. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Stand down.
just gotta be ready.
Securing systems offline. Remain in your cell.
Then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapon.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5-2-1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive? I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution, for the good of all mankind.
Shut down.
Jacob! Over here! Move your arms! Run! Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
UGC printing for all your needs. Please make a valid choice. Error. Option not available. Invalid selection. UGC printing at your service. In progress.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'll be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
You sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next, the shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Unit online.
To the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch. To find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby. Dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place, there's a way of changing you.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer James.
Morning call? Where are you?
Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
There's no room. Patients stacked in the hall. The first case came in an hour ago, and they just keep coming. We're losing control. We have to find Mahler. Where the hell is she?
Those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
Valid selection. Please make a valid choice.
up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah? Nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry! To figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait.
Elias, you there?
Jacob, get on it!
Cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
option to reach the cell. UJC printing for all your needs.
Found it. Good. I'll be right there. Elias, are you sure this is the right one?
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever.
Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown for Congress.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
In the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Huh? clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing. Made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint. One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Oh, that's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You've just got to stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
Look, I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
And then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Oh, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.